Hey learner, this is Nilesh Borate. So from this video we will start the programming section. So we see that how to write the program in a C language. So first we will see that how to create a single node in singly linked list. So first we see that the structure of a singly linked list. So on previous video we will already see that the structure of node. So see here, this is your struct node, and in that define the two variables. So it is an integer data and this is the address of a next node. So my address name is that the next, and the integer name is that the data. So here we use the typedef keyword. So we copy the property of struct node to this capital node variable, that is the identifier. So by using this name, we create an instance variable of a structure. So next is that we define a one function. So my function name is that the get node. Okay. And this is your the return type node star, because here after creating a node, we return this node. So my temporary node name is that the star tem. So meaning of a node is that the struct node, because we copy the property of a struct node to this capital node variable. So by using node, we create an instance variable. So star temp is the pointer variable of a structure. So if you want create the memory of a pointer, then here we use the malloc function. See here, this is the syntax of a malloc. So malloc, here we pass the size of a structure, and here we typecast the structure. So this is the syntax of a malloc. So we create the dynamic memory allocation. So in memory allocate, this is the data and this is the next, and this node name is that the temp. Temp is my the node name. Then see here, next line here, printf scanf we have to use. Printf give the one message on output screen, enter number. Here we accept one number from keyboard is an integer and store this number in temp arrow data, means that temp of data location. Store the number from temp of data location. So this is a temp and this is a data. So if you accept 10 number from keyboard, then this number is stored in this data section or the data location. Here we create a single node. So that's why my next address is the null. So next statement is that temp of next is the null. So temp of next is the null. There is no next address because here we create a single node. So from single node, there is no next address. So here we create a successful node. So this node we return. So last statement is that return temp. So this node is written in create function, in insert function. Okay. So here by using get node function, we create a single node in memory. So on next lecture, we will see that how to create a linked list. If you have any queries, then comment on our query in comment box. Likes and subscribe the channel. See you on next video. Thank you.